So how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
And how do you feel about this project?
I'm so excited. Because this is the first time I do a horror film. Okay. And I worked with Paul before, and he's amazing film director. So I'm really excited.
Perfect. Do you have any challenges?
Oh yes, physically it's going to be challenging. Because I have to do all this special effects makeup. And I also have to, you know, crawl and, yes, physically.
I watch the world just pass me by, like a drifting satellite. Cry to heaven from my broken hell, there's no one home. I've sailed across the seven seas, still I'm searching for the key to peace and love, but I can't find my way, 'cause she devil stole my heart.
Tomoko がシャワーに行きましたよ。 なかなかね、Tomoko がいる前では言えなかったですけど、すごい美しかったですね。こう血まみれで怖いのに、もうベリービューティフル。こう今まで血まみれになった人間の中で Tomoko が一番素敵。中身もね、すごいもう素晴らしい人で、こう Tomoko を見てると、なんでこんな人が殺されたんだろうって、もうムカつくような、もうね、マザーがね、自分のことが嫌になるような素晴らしい人でした。Tomoko、お疲れ様。